sih hari Sabtu kerja.
Tuh kan, I already told you, teman gue kayak gini, it's something new, dan gue belum pernah preview yang dome-nya itu ke atas kayak gini. So, jadi kalau bisa ntar gue take a photo, minta tolong ntar take a photo dari belakang, aku lagi ngajar berdiri di tengah, it should look very, very good dari atas. So cool, here, gue kasih tau. Is it? That's how it's supposed to be. I told you I've never been to any of this kind of location of preview before. Man, I'm winded. But anyway, today's gonna be awesome because today is another preview of that I have. I have a short talk here. Kurang lebih 1 jam 30 menit. I'm gonna make it so, so cool because I'm very excited for it. So, so excited for it. And after today, I got nothing else today. So today is just me talking in the Universitas of Podomoro. Podomoro University. Gonna conquer this today. It's quite cool because universitasnya itu nggak di luar tersendiri, tapi universitasnya itu di dalam mall. Jack, kalau misalnya gue punya, kalau gue ke university yang di dalam mall ya, kayaknya uang jajan gue langsung habis. But anyway, that's what I'm telling you. It's like so dangerous to have a university inside a mall. I mean, it's good in a way, tapi in another way is gaji habis kayaknya, bukan gaji lah, uang jajan habis kayaknya. Soalnya mallnya itu Central Park lagi, which is penuh segala macam dan restoran dan makanan dan everything else. But anyway, today's gonna be awesome. So stick around. I'm gonna start the day and set up. Thank you so much for stumbling into my YouTube channel. Appreciate it that you watch my videos all the way until now. And if you haven't already, please do make sure you punch that like button at the bottom and also press that share button. At the same time, if you can, you like any of the videos like this also, please do make sure you subscribe to my channel. And it's just right there with the red button. In that, thank you so much. I will see you in the next moment to come. You're still here. My social media platform, if you want to follow me, I forgot.